Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we thank you for the people of Benin. We thank you for your love for these people. We bless your name, Lord, for the openings of the doorway for the gospel to get to Benin. We thank you that the people are hungry for you. We pray for the pastors, that Lord, your hand will be upon them, that they themselves will be committed to you, and that there will be people who will lead the way. We pray that, Lord, the more of these people who have come to know you, the Lord, will be committed to discipleship. We pray, Father, that your hand will be upon them. We pray that nominalism will give way to true discipleship, and that syncretism will give way to people being truly born again and serving you, the Lord. We are praying for leadership, that Lord, discipleship, Bible schools will open up, so that Lord, ministries will see this place as necessary to open up more schools to train more disciples who will take the country for you. We are praying in the name of Jesus. Also, Lord, for the president who has opened up the country for more people, for more missionaries to come to the country, even to evangelize. We pray for the few people who are left, ethnic groups who have not been reached with the gospel. We pray in the name of Jesus that, Lord, those nations of God, those people, will open up for your word to reach them. We ask that once the people are willing or right to receive you, I pray that there will be a touch. I pray there will be unity between the pastors and all the leaders, so that those who are not born again will see the examples of Christ and they will follow, and that will even compel them to follow Christ. We pray for the political leaders, Lord, that as many that are Christians will exemplify the true Christian life, the true Christian values for others to see. And for the few believers who are also there, we pray that they will also yield themselves to you. Lord, fill them with your spirit. We bless you, Father. We honor you. For answer prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.